Day number two, Rummy's new automatic feeder. Yay, it works!